Here we go. PlayStation 5. New console generation. Astro's Playroom. Let's do it. I've heard good things about this. As a little tech demo platformer thing. That's not expected. Let's turn this volume down ever so slightly. That should be better. Whoa, what the hell is that rumble? That's weird. Oh god, what? This is supposed to be like a tribute to everything Sony has done with their consoles over the years. What? Oh man. Okay. Uh-oh. They're trapped in the controller. That's so weird. So it's like I feel so much rumble that there's... that you actually feel like there's all the different... Well, okay then. Collecting the coins. I'm getting Mario Sunshine vibes from how the jetpack works, which is unfortunate. Alright, so I'm not sure what any of this is, but... What? Oh, well then. Hello! Weird face screen thing. there's a PS1 over there. Alright, so first things first. How do I change options for the camera? First thing I want to do is gonna be that. It's not available to me somehow. Cute. Oh my god, let me invert the camera. Well, that's a point docked right away for not that being the first thing you let people change, because I'm pretty sure you can change that on, like, your profile, default to a certain thing, but not being able to change it in-game is kind of annoying. Doing the Ratchet and Clank thing where the... Things that you... Coins that you get from enemies are immediately collected rather than having to manually go pick them up like in a Mario game. Bear with me for a moment. Oh my god. Okay, sets it at the kick punch, it's all in the mind. It's a reference to an old PS1 game called Parappa the Rapper, which will remember fondly for some reason. Whoa, sand in my face. Whee! Not done exploring yet. Being on an island with this bow, I'm good. Ow. Ooh. I just get one-shotted? Wowie. Rex, guys, sandcastle. Puzzle piece. What is this? Banjo-Kazooie? Because I haven't said enough bad things about that game lately. Ow! God. It hurts. Beat those guys. That's how you beat those. Nice. I did technically own one of those for a little while because I bought the PlayStation Move with my copy of Resistance 3 and ended up like barely using it at all and just sticking to a controller. So your power cord's been unplugged. 180 coins. Whee! Alright. I guess we can go in here now. Sure, there's a lot of dust being blown out by those fans. Those rubber ducks look like they're dangerous. Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. Helldiver. That's probably a reference I'm not getting. Okay. Apparently they didn't get the memo from Mario Galaxy about people's opinion of what turning into a spring is like. All right. Fail. There we go. That's definitely enough of this power. Okay. I guess we're using it for a little longer. Oof. I honestly wish this was not motion controlled. But okay. Oopsie daisies. Okay. That is the PS Move Sharpshooter. That basically acted as an add-on for the PS Move that you could use in Resistance, but since you had to tie both the controller and the not Wii Remote into it, it was kind of... I'm not sure why that was, honestly, a thing. I think that's a... I'm not sure which DualShock that is that they're playing with right there. Getting the coins. Hey, what are they playing? That's clearly not working, so... Alright. We survived motion controls land. For now. Boom. Okay. This is a reference to Metal Gear Solid, clearly. That's cute. This is a lot of paper, I guess. Alright, I'm not sure what this is, but we're going in. Whee! It's a penguin. Beat it up. Before it tries to tell you it's lost and wants to find its mom. Okie dokie. Recent memories of snowmen, not great. Oops. That's not ideal. EJ! We are beating up penguins. In the icy water, so. Oh god, spikes. Ah. Well, that wasn't very nice. No, don't fall. Oh, got me. Painlessly restart. Oh god, again. Whee! Haha, you have been defeated by he who is I. Whee! Oh god. Okay. Getting spiny on me. Oh, god, 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 god. Ow. Into the icy water. Well, that ended poorly. Okay, checkpoint. Haha, I tore your hair out, so you died. Oh! That's got a long range. Alright, this one can go pretty far. Oof! Yeah, it's quick too. Worth it. Ha. How are you doing, Alt? Apparently I need to like turn down my mic if I'm gonna be doing that. Because sorry that for everyone that had to hear that. Oh crap. Fair enough. Oh, snap. Crackle and pop. Yeah. Yeah. That's fair. Let me know if it gets too loud. Alright, what are we doing here? Oh god, it's springtime. Whee! Motion controls. Apparently they did not get the memo from Mario Galaxy that playing as a spring with motion controls is not a good idea. But... Haha. I outwitted myself this time. There's probably some hidden collectible over on the left. Puzzle piece. Oh, that was bad. That was very bad. Well, screwed that up. Motion controls! Oh! Oh! So close. Alright, looks like we're doing that again. Okay. Gotta be fast there. Welp, that went poorly for me. I really just wish I could be doing this with buttons and normal platforming rather than this. Honestly. Wow, I'm terrible. Frame? Probably frame lost. Because I haven't had any latency. I'm just bad. Yes! Okay, we made it. Through the glass we go. Shatter the glass wall.
puzzle piece.
Oh god.
Pretty soon.
There we go. All right.
Oh no. How far back am I? Okay, we're only here. Good. No! Okay. I see what I have to do there. Beach balls everywhere! Crap. Overdid that jump again. I really would like to be doing this with regular platforming rather than this motion control stuff. Like. Boy. Oh god. Gotta move quickly and precisely, and doing both of those with motion controls is clearly not my thing. No! Okay, we're just gonna say forget it on that, and keep moving. That was not so smooth. Oh god, what's happening? It's a rotating block. That time I was too fast. Okay. Just have to take short jumps here. Oh god, what? Okay, we made it. We are back out of motion controls. Whee! All right. We found a PlayStation 3. HD graphics! Trophy unlocked. So this is one of the ones that has four USB ports in the front. I can't tell which model PS3 it is, sadly. But it's still one of the fat ones.
Also, it's not yellow lighted. Like my old PS3 fat ended up. Yep. I had one of the emulation backwards compatible models, which was not the greatest, but and I kept my PS2 anyway because yeah, backwards compatibility by emulation had its problems. The hardware backwards compatibility ones were generally like scalped a lot, and it was like, why? For less than the cost of this device, you can get a PS3 and duct tape it to a PS2. Guy is playing with a PlayStation Move in front of the camera. This guy's animating stuff. Gotcha, beginner. We got the PSP camera. Portable cameras, they'll never catch on. What is this? A soda can? Oh, so weak. This is the heck is this? That's another soda can. One of the things they are really intent on showing off in this is the rumble pack. Well, not pack, but the rumble feature. Like, where different rumble aspects feel significantly different from each other. So, it's interesting. We can definitely see what they were going for. Oh, this is where we are now. Ha! 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 That's pretty good, not gonna lie. I have not found Cloud's Buster Sword yet. I know that's in this game, so... what is this? GPS receiver for the PSP. I didn't know that was a thing. Maybe it was Japan only. Puzzle piece. Whatever this is. And that. Okay. Oh god, no. No. Never. GPU jungle. Bully the bunny. Oh my god, it's Monster Hunter players! That's amazing. This guy's a hammer. This person is a sword and shield. This person is the guy playing Hunting Horn. And I think we've got a great sword player in the midst. Oh man. Isn't it? I know, right? Oh wait, Lance. Yeah, that's Lance, not Hunting Horn. Okay. Yeah. What kind of... anyone ever plays Hunting Horn? I played Hunting Horn once. Unplugging whatever that is. Whee! This is a cute game. Not gonna lie. Rapid is gonna be dead. There we go. Alright. Sadly, we're not able to hunt a cartoon Rathalos with those Monster Hunter folks here. Probably. What? What? Okay. Cool.
puzzle piece. Yeah. Like, I didn't buy any launch titles for the PS5, so this is this and playing PS4 games on that sweet SSD is what I've got. Who is that? Huh. It's not Raiden. We saw Solid Snake earlier. What? Okay. We unleashed the birds. Puzzle piece! Sweet. And it sent us back. Rumble feeling while walking on this tightrope is really, like, soft, I guess is a good word for it. Checkpoint. Alright, what have we got here? Oh my god, it's Uncharted. Oh my god. Hey, someone's making an Uncharted movie, and actually making progress on it. Oh, hey, I can just do that. Jeez. Checkpoint? Oh, hey, that's a rolling boulder. Obligatory gif of Indiana Jones running from the Prince of Katamari Damacy. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god, these stupid bots. This nonsense out of my suit. Alright, that's gone. Sorry about that, folks. Oh god, the spikes again. Let's try this time with no random bots invading. Alright, we got him. Oh, right. Let's do that. Don't want to keep track of these types of enemies here, to be honest. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Cool. Talking pine cones. Okay. GPU jungle, teraflop, treetops. All right. Ow. There's this anime I've been watching called Sport Climbing Girls. It's all about rock climbing. Rock climbing and questionable camera angles, I guess. But it's been a lot of fun so far. Oh, well, that's a thing. Yeah, I've had to stop climbing because of COVID. Like, touching all those handholds other people's hands have touched is not the first thing I want to be doing right now. Oh god. Okay, we're not on the timer, it looks like. It's just doing uncharted shenanigans for the rock. That had to hurt a lot. Okay, there we go. Okay. That was actually some interesting motion control, I guess. And now we're back in regular controls. Ray Trace Ruins. What do we got here? Ninja Bots. I don't know if that's a real game right there. puzzle piece. Okay. This giant worm is oh god, it's electric. Unfortunately. We've got the more feminine character with a fire staff and the more masculine character with a sword. VR processor unit. Having never done VR, I honestly cannot tell you. I don't know how popular the PSVR was, but I think it's at least like, I don't know. Like the VR in the PC space seems to do better. I think this is Killzone? The electric gun? A lot of PlayStation franchises I've only played like one or two games of. That's pretty good. Actually, the only campaign of Killzone I got far in was I finished Killzone 3 and enjoyed it a lot. I enjoyed Killzone 2 multiplayer, but never got into the single player. Whoa, okay, that's a thing that happens. Oh boy. Oh god, what? What? I'm missing this reference here, sadly. It's a PlayStation Vita. Get your copy of Persona 4 Golden on there. PS Vita was something of a RPG goldmine, because it was easy to port stuff to it. All the PSP digital games were, like, easily installable on it, like, and often sold for cheap. So, I liked Vita a lot. I kept my PS TV hooked up for a long time after my actual Vita hardware. Okay. Now we're over here. Beating up these things. What do we got here? A bow. Sure. Our drawbridge open. Oh yeah. Just the right around amount of shooter elements in a game. Okay. Oh god. Very us. Fun with this game, honestly. I had zero expectations, but what? What's going on here? I don't know if I want that, honestly.
looks like we're climbing again.
Let's climb, climb, climb. Oh god. Well, we got the checkpoint. That's... no, we didn't. We didn't get the checkpoint. Thank you. Okay. Made it through another level. This is the PlayStation 4 startup music. So, it's a remix of it at least. PlayStation 4. Trophy earned, greatness awaits. Is this pro or the regular? I think it's the regular one, yeah. Yeah, pro's different. PS1 or PS2 right now. And our PS4 has the VR thingy for whatever reason. Cute. Let's go try the gacha machine a few more times. Us here, because I'm out of coins. Taking me, game. I want to know, or maybe I don't. This is cute. Oh god. Got here. SD Speedway. Seems like another level. Turbo Trail. I want to put in there Gran Turismo references. Here's the obligatory place. Desis. SSD. Buster Sword. FF7 Remake Part 2. Probably some kind of both PS4 and PS5 release. So close. Hit the Buster Sword for good luck. Gotta use the motion controls to steer and the touchpad to aim that thing. It's not ideal. Crash landing. Going past me in the controller. It's crazy. Maybe that's supposed to be Ratchet? Yeah, he's holding a weird gun. Thank you.
Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
SSD Speedway caching caves. Oh god, everything's exploding. It's kind of the Michael Bay phase. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Alright, we survived motion controls. Data space. I think we just sent PlayStation Move off into space. Is that a metaphor for something? Ow. And he died. Making anti-Sony comments. Died again. That stupid little thing. Dante from Devil May Cry. Okay. I'm alright with that. I've never actually played a single Devil May Cry game, but... Is that Wipeout? Yeah, I guess so. Yep. blown into the mic again. Sorry, I didn't check comments for a few minutes. That may have been earlier. Oh god, what just happened? PS2 game disc. Blue is the new black. Oh, hey, that thing explodes. It's got dynamite for a head. PSVR and a PlayStation Move with the gun attachment thingy. Out of Ratchet and Clank. Got this, boys. Who wants a piece? Who wants a piece? Alright, we've got robots dancing. 3, 2, 1, kaboom! SST Speedway, orbital obstacles. Alright, looks like we're suiting up again. Alright, the Hellgaster here. In space. Largame. Oh wow, that's some hectic steering. Fast. Okay. Ooh, almost. Shocking. Ow. Moonbounce next to a shock wall. How do you put these things together? Oh, hey, Mikan. Sorry, I didn't notice your message earlier. Bounces into the other one so much. I don't have the problem. Oh boy. Woo. Oh God. My face exploded. How are you doing, Mikan? This is the little tech demo that launched with the PS5 called Astro's Playroom. It's actually been a lot of fun so far. But it is a very cute game, and it's full of references to all of Sony's stuff over the years. Like, I saw an Uncharted platforming section earlier that was very amusing. Cloud's Buster Sword from Final Fantasy VII was, of course. Okay, this should be interesting. Ow. Oh, sorry to hear. Oh right, there was also the Monster Hunter party. That was a lot of fun. Okay. Oh god, that shocks you. Electricity is shocking. This should not be a surprise. Yes. Ooh, got me. So close. Stop myself from moving. Motion controls are weird like that. Oof! Could not distance myself from the explosion. Okay, we almost got this. Thank you for setting convenient explosive fuses on your own body. Woo! Alright. The SSD Speedway is potentially cleared. They're playing God of War on a CRT screen. Oh, it's the original God of War. So it's the PS2. I think I'm gonna get the PS2 here. Yep. Yep. This. PlayStation 2. That's our PlayStation 2, 3, and 4. And we have a Vita, but not a PSP, somehow. So I'm guessing we can find a PlayStation and a PSP in here somewhere. Also, we have two PlayStation 4s. And a PSVR. Let's hit the gacha machine. A Sony Interactive Entertainment banner. Attacked by a robot. A puzzle piece. Puzzle piece. It's a robot doing things to a dinosaur. Okay then. A soda can. Great. Another puzzle piece. Last, we get another puzzle piece. Okay, here's all we got here. We're out of coins. Let's see where else we can go. Yeah. Okay. I assume the last one will be giving us a PlayStation 1, in all likelihood, given how the first three have gone. Whee! Memory Meadow. Gusty Gateway. I will clearly pop that guy's balloons and send him falling into oblivion. But until I do. It's a very cute game so far. Welcome, Tomba. How's it going? So, one of the things they're showcasing constantly in this game is that the rumble feature of the controller varies a lot depending on the situation. Like it's really. Did I just get a trophy for having a soda can hit me in the face? I think I did. Launched pre-orders. Oh. now. Head is an envelope or something. Like, what's that supposed to be? That cloud is. Oh. We lost it. But there's a puzzle piece here. That control. That's. That cloud is definitely a controller. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, heavy winds. Definitely feeling this controller rumble. Press on. Ow. Soda can in the face. Now I have an umbrella somehow. Not sure how that works, but okay. Started raining though. It's cute. There's a really big bird over there. Is that supposed to be the last guardian? Yeah, umbrella helps against the rain. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and deal with that. Checkpoint. Oh right, Tomba. If you're a Final Fantasy VII fan, you missed Cloud's Buster Sword. Suit up! pad is not ideal. It says that way leads to death. So maybe I won't go that way. Ah, we're covered in dirt. I don't like this. Ew! Oh god, I'm terrible. But I hit a checkpoint somehow? For those not familiar, I'm about to blow into the microphone of the controller. This might get a little loud. Okay. Had to move the mic away from my mouth for that. Yeah, sorry about that. I swear, most games are not going to make me do that. What the hell is this? Oh, right. It's for like those PlayStation 1 kiosks they had where they just include the monitor with it. Yep. Hey, Sen, how's it going? I've learned to push the mic away from my mouth when I have to breathe in the mic for the game. Alright. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess that's a thing. Oh, ow. Good thing we just got a checkpoint. Alright, man. Take care. Yeah, I only ever had the big gray box. It could. I'll show you some of the stranger artifacts I have. One of them is the PSP GPS, which might have been Japan only. Ow! Lightning! Oh, nice! That's cool. Yeah, I could see myself coming back to this game to finish it out after I do the initial run of all the levels today. Oh. Checkpoint. Not sure what this is referencing. There's a person with a flashlight. And one of these, I want to say, Japanese hats. Oh, nice. Okay. PlayStation multi-tap. I had one for the PS2, mostly for Tales of the Abyss. Yeah, maybe. For four-person Tales of the Abyss. Those occasions when we were able to get that going. I don't think it was the licensed one, though, because it looked different from that. Then again, it was PS2 and not PS1, so who knows? Whee! Carrying on. Oh god, it's a giant TV. What brand is it? I have to ask. Can't actually read it. Doesn't look like a Sony. I don't think Sony would make their own products, the villains. Maybe. Maybe they're big Haruhi fans. Gotta be fast. Alright, what do we have here? Menacing looking robot asking us to get in his hand. That's so creepy. Memory Meadow, Bumper Broadway. suit up! Now for all these weird types of controls that I will inevitably fail at. Touchpad controls are very strange. Ow. That's why you put that there. Says Asobi. Ah, that's some kind of nostalgia. I think we all know what's coming here. Do it. Its power button is on, when it clearly does not have a power cord plugged in. Uh-oh. Parallel port? Do tell. Oh, okay. Noted. I do have both the Pro and regular PS4 on here. Wait, what? Why is there a trophy for that? Wow. Okay. That's funny, because PS1 games always had you changing discs. Alright, let's try the gacha machine. We got... Hey, what the heck is this? A PSP microphone. Talk, man! I don't think I will. A puzzle piece. A soda can. A puzzle piece. Another puzzle piece. I got the trophy Gacha Maniac. I don't think I am one of those, though. And another soda can. Alright, so there's stuff in the basement. That looks pretty final bossy, not gonna lie. Not gonna do any of the speedrun stuff. But. Oh, the basement. Right, this whole place is CPU Plaza, so. How do I get down to the basement? That looks healthy. I don't actually know how to get to the basement. I assume it's gonna be something PS5 related, because everything so far has been 1 through 4. Alright. CPU. What is this place? CPU Plaza. Basement. Astro's Playroom. Basement. Via the stairs. I feel really stupid when there's easily accessible stairs. springs. Nope, already did that. Memory Meadow. That's PlayStation Labo. SSD Speedway. Oh hey, here's the stairs. That looks terrifying. Someone is trying to climb away. Alright, let's do it. ''94 throwback. Oh god, we're gonna get some Crash Bandicoot nonsense, aren't we? Memory cards! Oh my god. The platforms are memory cards. This is the cutest thing. Two hearts, it looks like. We have a dinosaur in the midst. My platform. Only two hits. What? 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 Oh god. Breathing fire. What is going on here? It's shooting lasers out of its eyes. What? Oh my god. What's going on? What just happened?
Oh
Oh god, I took a hit. God. Another hit. This is bad. Oh my god.
Well, that went from good to bad really quick. And we're back at the beginning of this. That sucks.
Okay, so it's two rounds of this, then chaos happens. One, two, three.
And I assume the later part was not in that demo. Actually won before the robot showed up. Okay. I think now that I know it's coming, it'll go a little better. I hope I don't have to retry this too many times. Ooh, that's wide. Oh my god. How are you still up? What hell? Oh my god. What the hell? Wow, that's some garbage. Okay. God, this needs a skip. Why is there no checkpoint? Like, the point of doing something like this is not to remind us how bad games used to be. Okay.
I'll be honest, if I lose this again, I don't know if I'm gonna keep playing. Shooting PS1 discs at me. Oh my god. Okay, that's a much better strategy. Alright, we threw a trophy at his eye. Now we just gotta get his other eye, I guess? What the hell? Back at him. Okay, that was pretty cool, not gonna lie. Maybe that was the only boss of this sequence and it's not a whole boss rush. Yeah, that was cute. That was really, really cute. Like, I'm kinda glad I didn't buy any of the PS5 launch titles and I just played this instead. The yellow ones give you coins. Ha, sound effects. Ow. Please don't. Okay, I respawn. I do not have to repeat the final boss. When I got the hang of using the Mario Sunshine jet to get rid of the little minions that show up in the boss fight, it wasn't too bad. It was trying to punch them before. That was failing me, because they do stuff like spikes. Ha. Ha. Alright, that was a cute way to spend my first day with my PlayStation 5. Let's check out my trophy list. Cute. So, they go on and on about their controller, and I can kind of see why. The triggers are very different. The vibration is very different. And I guess they want people to use the mic built into the controller instead of using a headset, but no. Yeah. It's the start of a new console generation. It's kind of a quiet start. There isn't much in the way of launch titles. Yeah, really cute game to play too. Like, finding all the random PlayStation hardware And I didn't even find everything. Like, there's a bajillion collectibles I didn't find, and probably won't because I don't really think this is the kind of thing that you play again. But this was a very cute 3 hours. Maybe four. I don't know. Still getting used to the PS5 user interface. One thing they haven't added yet is themes. So where I had like 15, 20 different Persona 5 themes on my PS4, I can't use them on my PS5, which makes me sad. Another thing I'll note is when I don't think many people were here at the very beginning, but I didn't have the ability to in-game set the inverted camera, because that's set at the system level. Games can set it too, I imagine, but okay, Sony, I'm not gonna buy your headphones. Oh, goodness. Cute. Beat up some rabbit. HD camera. Another thing I am not going to buy for my PS5. Okay, fair enough. I have one of these. I'm using it. I'll note that you can use the DualShock 4s for PS4 games. I'll also note that the DualSense uses USB-C. Well, the DualShock 4 used micro USB. Yeah, PS5. Play has no limits. Trophy earned. Let's look at this guy. Let's look at it vertically. No, let's not, because we're not ridiculous. USB ports on the front, Ethernet. Or, sorry, that's the back. HDMI. Power. And on the front, we've got another USB. And our buttons. So that's what's gonna sit in the middle. That makes some amount of sense. Let's spend all our coins at the gacha machine one last time. Wait, what? Ow. It attacked me. New artifact. Ooh, the PS1. Nice. My god. It's for the Final Fantasy XI players on the PS2. That's a nostalgia trip. And a soda can, because we can't have nice things. Cool. That is gonna do it for this game and tonight. I had a great time with this, honestly. So, I don't know if I'll ever play it again, but, you know, it was a good time. This little trip down memory lane. Take care, everybody. Welcome to the new console generation.